Did you know? Crabs also have two claws, but they're usually more symmetrical in size and used for various tasks such as defense and feeding. While lobsters have two large asymmetrical claws, with one being significantly larger and used for crushing prey.